As we are praying for the upcoming decade after celebrating 40 years, we felt that the Lord gave us, of course, the foundational scripture for the Lifecentre these past 40 years has been 1 Corinthians 13:7-8. It says, love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with truth. It always protects and it always trusts. It always hopes and it always perseveres because love never fails. Moving forward into this next decade, I feel as if the Lord would say from his word from Psalm 1, verses 1 to 3, blessed is the man and the woman who walks not in the counsel of the wicked, nor stands in the way of sinners, nor sits in the seat of scoffers, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on his law he meditates day and night. He is like a tree that is planted by streams of water that yield its fruit in its season, and its leaf does not wither. In all that he does, he prospers. As the roots of Lifecentre have gone deep into God's word and the love to serve the city, so the roots of this house will continue to expand to reach out across the city and other cities. So too, Blackburn, Cornwall, and Canada's root system will continue as I expand to lay a firm foundation of trust and of faith in the hearts of my people, saith the Lord. As well as the unfolding fulfillment of Acts 2:17-18, where I promised that in the last days, saith the Lord, I'm going to pour my spirit out upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters will prophesy. And so I will continue to raise up women with a heart after me and strong men desiring to make a difference in this generation. As I have raised up Deborahs and Esthers in this house, so I've raised up Joshuas and Calebs according to my word. The heart for strong men to be courageous and do mighty works in my name will be amplified in the coming days, saith the Lord. And as your heart for the city expands and the roots of this church extend to the unreached areas, I will begin to draw churches to come under the shade of the leaves of this tree. And the Lord would say, not only churches that will begin to align, but ministries in this city will begin to come under the shelter of the leaves of this tree that has been planted in this city. And the Lord says, because you have put me first in all your ways, so shall my blessing of provision never run dry in this house. For as long as your root system remains by the streams of living water, so my heart of love for reaching the lost through your lives will not be hindered.
Love never fails. 40 years, but how many know that that scripture has gone on for thousands of years? That's the heart of God. And as we have celebrated 40 years and we're looking forward to the next decade and all that God has in store, I too have a couple of scriptures. One is found in 1 Chronicles 28, where David says to Solomon, his son, be strong and courageous and do it. Do not be afraid and do not be dismayed. For the Lord, even my God, is with you. So here's David saying to Solomon, you're going to build this house, and he will not leave you or forsake you until all the work for the service of this house is finished. And we believe that Lifecentre's best days are yet ahead, and that God's purpose and plan for Lifecentre in this city and across the nation and around the world just continues on. So Paul says to the Corinthians in one of his addresses, I decided to know nothing amongst you except Jesus Christ and him crucified. I was with you in weakness and fear and much trembling. My speech and my message were not of plausible words of wisdom, but in the demonstration of the Spirit and of power, so that your faith might not rest in the wisdom of men, but in the power of God. And so as Joyce and I pray, we pray that your faith rests in the power of God, in the work of the Holy Spirit, because he alone is building the church.
Amen.
And we thank God for Jason, we thank God for Lori, the leadership team around them, and everyone who calls Lifecentre home. And we pray blessing upon you today in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.